Here in this clinic lies the future of Ukraine. Young children, many suffering from tuberculosis and without parents. Most come from homes devastated by alcohol and drug addiction.
These children are orphans. They have no guardians. They have no shoes and no clothing. We ourselves have to be merciful and provide for them.
The medical equipment is ancient. There are only 3 full-time doctors and a handful of nurses to care for as many as 140 children. But there is also Oksana, a volunteer who tells the children about Jesus. Every week she comes to this clinic to sing with them, play games, and teach them the Bible.
My heart is just for them to teach the Bible because this world cannot give them hope. The hope is only with God.
For 3 years now, she has worked with the orphans, investing her time, her money, and her life. She says that's the only way to really help them.
Children open their hearts only if you're with them in a round, if you spend time, not just academically teach them the Bible, they would never listen to. You have to play, you have to talk to them, you have to know their need, what is their pain, what are their sorrows, what they like to do. Then they open their hearts and then they're attached to you and then you can show them what Jesus can do for them.
Oksana is part of a new movement that is fighting for Ukraine's future. It is a movement of Christian young people who bring biblical values into a broken society. Ukraine is a land where drug and alcohol addiction are epidemic, with one of the highest infection rates of HIV/AIDS in Eastern Europe, and with more than 200,000 orphans in state facilities. For Oksana, standing up to the giants that are destroying her country takes not only faith, but training. That's why there's the School Without Walls, a unique training program that's turning passionate young Christians into agents for social change.
The first followers of Jesus were fishermen who became disciples. Our goal is to lead those young people from fishermen to disciples, to take ordinary Christians and make them ministers.
Candidates are drawn from local congregations, and pastors and church leaders teach the courses. Students meet to study topics like theology and biblical studies in church buildings, and do practical ministry under the guidance of experienced ministers.
There is ministry with youth, with alcoholics, with former drug addicts. Because of the motivation, you know, that School Without Walls students receive, they're reaching out to all those groups in our community.
As for these orphans, the doctor says Oksana's work is changing their lives in more ways than one. Several have stopped smoking and drinking, and they're learning how to forgive the family members who abused and abandoned them. This girl made a special request.
What did you want? Скажи, Софійко, що ти хотіла тільки що? Просила мене.
Біблію.
I wanted a Bible. This is the book which answers all our questions. It gives us the directions how to live.
Directions that may lead Ukraine and the entire former Soviet Union towards a brighter destination. Heather Sells, CBN News.